look how black people is operate, and they're running them out. You come in and fill up the Chinese pocket, you know? But yeah, I'm out to talk about you. Why does he know every soul love you? And I said, I'm so care and appreciate all the support you give to all the Chinese to them. Why did you not take out that chunk of that money and make sure your committee fix it so you can stop clapping and laughing at your backside?
That's right.
Eh? But he bright. Only you stop taking like so. Stop taking bubble eyes, you understand? I'm going to come out of that. That garbage. IBS, you understand? What you talk? Now, a man who love you, I'm going to tell you that. Nobody else in the Christian church will love you, I didn't tell you nothing. As the scripture said, they're looking for you, understand? They're pointing out iniquity. And think for you to escape death. We don't have a Kisha.
ISUPK.
UPK. Who and West? Babylon is falling to rise no more again. Babylon is falling, freedom is here my friend, not just part of the nation. Yeah, our shine never come bring peace, him start a division. Now put your trust in a rich.
Saying, is this the city that the men call the perfection of beauty?
The Lord call it the perfection of beauty.
Right.
You understand? And you know what them saying, and we destroyed state. When they take away everything from us. Should people make culture, we naked, all kind of thing, we sex and we own children, all kind of madness and slavery. You understand? That is the kind of madness we never recuperate from. We never heal from that madness. Children, you understand? You study this put paper bag on your head. Read it up, look at the history.
Right.
And they have mothers to your son and fathers to your daughter. That is what happened under the white man. Under the oppressor that the Bible speak of.
That's right.
That is what we face. A heinous crime, yo.
Right.
The Bible say no rapists. Rapist like you killed somebody. That was every day, that was Sunday for you. Sunday is supposed to be the holy day after according to you. And Sunday is when you want to take people. Man, hey. It went for the Lord, I tell you. It went for the Lord and we fear the Lord. Understand that he's going to bring a better debt than we can ever think about.
Right.
We run amok on that man. I tell you, thank the Most High for wisdom. Thank the Lord that he come in and bring us so much of destruction on this planet. When he bear the citizen blood. With your death and your oppressor.
Right.
Understand all the children, all the wives, everything, and eradicate them.
Right.
You understand what a day that will be.
That's right.
That's right.
The joy of the whole earth. Verse 16. All thy enemies have offended their mouth against thee.
All of them open up their mouth wide. Watch them. They can't pull up their pants, pull up themselves by their own bootstraps, all kind of thing. All men are evil, they are thinking, and all kind of boldness they come with their open stink mouth. And they have to say about body, the perfection of beauty. Because we lost the place. That should have never happened. This oppressor was never to rule of us. He was never to tell you when they can go on tutu, when they can go on loose inside the prison. He was never to be on top of you.
Right.
He doesn't walk in the ground. He didn't, that man didn't know to bear. We teach you how to bear. That man, all that man, nobody's murder and rape. What kind of individual is? Talking about that is the man is cheating with the Sabian wives. Read up that too. That man going and call people daughter and then offering them money after. You gonna rape the woman, man. You understand? And then after that you want to go and offer something. Like he's so sanctimonious. What kind of disgusting animal he was? Them people was never supposed to rule over us, black man.
Right.
This man is my native Indian man or woman. Do not let them continue to push on this for our next generation. This is the opportunity you have here now. You can take power that and come and serve the Lord. The Lord can defend it. Just like he said, the coronavirus, all these plagues on the earth, and Ukraine and Russia fighting back belly inside, the Lord will do that for the entire earth for the appear here.
That's right.
Which is you, so-called black man, Hispanic man, native Indian man, and woman. Understand? Give them a question.
The hiss and gas the teeth.
The hiss and nasty teeth. What's them? All kind of chips and all kind of defending at the CU. And them eating bat. Them know you understand a dietary law and they keep yourself back a certain way.
Right.
But them out stink. But all kind of nasty meat inside your mouth.
That's right.
But them opening them out.
Right.
That's right.
Feed them Baba Kishel.
They say we have swallowed her up. Certainly, this is a day that we look for. We are from, we have seen it.
Pause right there. He's hidden. You understand, long for the day. That they cannot say we swallow the chain of Israel.
Right.
Because they have no God. They have no power. Right. They have no righteous history. All through history you see. You understand? All they were doing is a set of madness. They long for the day that they can say, watch them. We finally, after 5,000 and 4,000 years, we can look at their demise. Watch them. No fun, no hard, they have to fight for that. No fun, these things, they know how to fight for that.
Right.
They look down on us. The people that the most I put on top of everybody on the planet.
That's right.
That's right.
The Lord said that. You join me chapter 7 and 6. He make us the greatest nation, greatest race on the planet.
That's right.
That's right.
They celebrate for thousands of years and generations. They try and get an opportunity to now do what they're doing today. That's to tell you how far we come from, black man, Hispanic man, native Indian man and woman. It is a pity that we're in this condition. But they are gone. The Lord's so dread. And he's so nice, and he's so long-suffering. All he's telling you to do here, man, is see all this madness is here, outside my house, outside of my protection. Come back in here, let me show you how it is.
That's right.
Let me show you how it is, do it.
Right.
You think all the nice is gold chaining now? But let me tell you that the road all the walking on to be gold. Now you will have all in this new kingdom coming in.
Right.
Now we do not chaining you. And utter destruction, the man wouldn't think to watch your child kind of way. You understand? To even the child for them. Like our chain was working, 2 and 3 years old, working on the plantation till the bones, till the flesh falling off the bone. Under the suppressor, about 200 years ago, right there, down Fatal. That was just the other day. Think about all that. Black man, Hispanic man, Native Indian man. You think you can change a beast like that? The Lord say, what I make crooked, you can't make straight.
That's right.
Right. Let me think about that. That's wise. Come back to wisdom. Understand the Lord. How you just operate. Come back on their father protection, watch your father cut backside like rain. If the Russian and bad, you think Putin bad? And he's a real bad man, think the Lord about a billion times worse than that. You understand? And strategic as hell. Putin in here as strategic as the Lord can. The Lord give them a little thing for them to operate, you understand? And operate with a little bit of cruelty on the earth. And maybe you feel like it, not everybody should fear them. Learn to fear the Lord. You understand? So you know you can have a free mind. To even die in righteousness. But they're coming back with an everlasting name. You know that everlasting name? Every generation that come back, you at the top of society. That is what you want. Don't fear death, a bullet, and a stab. That's only for now, that's temporary. Get a name that the Lord will put it up forever and ever on top. This is my soul there. Don't touch it. That whole soul there forever will be blessed.
That's right.
And everything that they want or need, I taking care of that. 400. Slaves, galore. Your days, your gates. Think about this, you fighting up with a belt today. And your gates, the Lord trying to give you gates that won't shut night or day.
That's right.
And the forces, the gentiles, them walking with barrels of gold and they head down. They can't watch in the face. That's what they want.
Right.
That is what you want. That is power.
Right. That's right.
That's right.
That is power. Musa in Christ. We don't have a vocation.
We are firm. We have seen it. Verse 17, the Lord had done that which he had devised. He had fulfilled his word that he had commanded in the days of old. He had thrown down and had not pity, and he had caused thy enemies to rejoice over thee.
Understand something, the Lord take you out of protection over you and he say, yo, I'm gonna help you understand the beasts that go against you. How formidable I make them, and I create them, and let's say, everybody have the same blood from. Let me show you what has happened when I take, you understand, the correction, the rod of correction, and I let them loose on you. Why would the Lord allow the white man, the Chinese man, and see you and allow them to do? Let me allow them to do. Let give them permission and say, oh, you're supposed to be having that, and you're supposed to be blessed. You're supposed to rape and molest. You understand? That I didn't give you that. I give you a little opportunity, you understand? Exercise your power. And that's what they just do. When they get an inch, they're taking 10,000 yards.
Right.
Give me Ecclesiastes chapter 2. So with all that, black man, Hispanic man, Native Indian man, from the top of society down to the bottom, tell it to Michael Jordan,
right.
Tell it to Oprah, because there ain't no hope for him, you understand? He's not going to escape the wrath of the Lord, you understand? Money would not save him. Whatever you have, a bunker would not save him, you understand? Here's the solution. Read on, Baba Kisha.
Ecclesiastes chapter 2. And verse 1,
read on.
My son, if thou come to serve the Most High,
don't get kicked to the Lord. The Lord is not your friend.
Right.
The Lord is your father. When you come to serve the Lord, prepare yourself for what?
Prepare yourself for temptation.
Prepare your mind, prepare yourself for temptation. You gotta shake off all this stupidness, all the weed smoking, all the whoredom,
right.
all the looseness.
Right.
You understand that, gentlemen? Come and let the party right. Come and let the love each other right. Come and let the dress right. Come and let the think right. Come and let the fight right. You understand? That is what you have to learn. When they serve the Lord, can they come to serve the Lord? Prepare yourself to be tempted of all this madness.
Right.
Understand that Satan lives within your members. You need to get a shake out.
Right.
So come where you get strength. Because it can be done. Brothers, you have wives. More than one woman. Wives. That they have in order. You understand? And they're moving normal and they support them. And they love the Lord. They have to face it too. And shake up weakness. And come and learn. You understand how to build back up their own place. The Bible tell you, a wise woman build up to your own house, but a foolish one pluck it out with your hands.
Right.
Learn how to build together. You understand? Learn how to go into conflict with each other and solve it the right way. You understand? Matthew 18 and 15, the perfect one of the perfect things. Again, I hear touch skin, sir. Most are in Christ. You know that straight. Matthew 18 and 15 again. It's showing up in the cutting, and we had a discussion with this earlier this week.
Right.
That's so powerful, you understand? The Lord telling you at the end of that verse, the reason why you go and tell him about what it is you're praying about, it won't boil over in you. You ain't thinking to do you no wickedness. You ain't thinking about no avenging.
Right.
No, you can resist evil. No, Satan can't play you.
Right.
You understand? At the end of the verse, it tells you that you'll gain your brother, you'll gain your sister, you'll gain your woman.
That's right.
Tell her. Pull aside our conversation with her. Don't be beating she over the head and them kind of thing. Don't get secretly angry and then you're taking a lot of she. If she won't here, let she go, she will. She
right.
Miss out. Simple. But sit up, pull her, sit down and talk with her and reason. Learn how to do that. That you'll win over and show her the things that she's supposed to do. What is required of her. How she can become better. That's what you want. A woman, you understand? Whatever you give her, she'll multiply it. You get she looseness, you get she wickedness, she'll multiply it. You understand? That's what we've been facing today. No guidance. Woman want that all the bad thing and playing and playing and all that. She's supposed to have a fight and she wanna fight against you and all that. No fight against wisdom, no fight against power, no fight against wisdom. You understand growth? You understand? Don't fight against righteousness. You don't fight against them thing. Fight against evil.
Right.
Learn how to do that. No fighting, you understand? You might want to rule over me, whatever. The Lord said to rule over you. And you should put a good one on your own. He didn't say to abuse it, but to rule over you. You understand? Learn how to do that so you can win them over. They can grow in the spirit. They grow and have mature houses.
That's right.
Righteous and you understand? Good houses, good homes, good communities, a good nation. You want to change a nation? Learn how to serve the Lord. Learn how to go into conflict with each other and resolve it.
That's right.
Stop saying well, in my mind and thinking, I got to take how much. Use not a dump truck. Use not a garbage bin to take all our rubbish. Learn how to talk with each other and resolve all the things and look for the answer. That's what the Lord's saying to do. That is wisdom. Understand? That is how to make sure your life, your marriage lasts for years, for all your life, forever.
Right.
That is how this works. Right? You don't have a question.
Verse 2. Set thy heart aright.
Set your heart right. What the Lord said to do, this is what we're doing. Go ahead.
And constantly endure it.
Constantly endure because all the nonsense that you're going to face from people outside because you're trying to change. Nothing wrong with that. You tell us set your mind right and constantly endure. Focus. Endure the right path so that you can get the reward at the end.
That's right.
You don't have a question.
And make not haste in times of trouble.
Don't run. You understand? As soon as things come up, you're flustered. And they're going to hop off the train one day and all that. You got to come back to the right way. Don't come up the line. Stay on the line. Endure the right way. Don't let sit and play in your mind. And one time you start to get, you know what I mean? You're thinking it's somebody trying to fight you and somebody trying to kill you and oppress you and all kind of madness. And he hit me. Your brother, you understand? Your brother watching you like a little feminine, kind of like a girl. You're not supposed to be so, you're never supposed to reach to that.
Right.
When you offended at every little thing, nah. Learn not to give each other. Read on, Baba Kusha.
Cleave unto him and depart not away.
Cleave unto the most high power and depart not away. You understand? The Lord will show you what to do, how to live, how to be strong.
That's right.
How to face anything, death and all. That is fine. Find that hard. But don't get that glory in that. Glory. That glorious death. Your name, woman will be calling your name for 1,000 generations, my youth.
Right.
I write this. And a righteous way, they won't mind. Maybe a two woman, because you know you're not leaving them. You know they will stay with them forever. And they raise them up right. That wouldn't be no fight again. You understand? Because wisdom passing. Now you're getting plenty more done.
Right.
As opposed to selfishness and what I feel. That'll work. The Lord didn't put that there. Put it so that you won't be violating each other. We don't, Baba Kisha.
That thou may be increased at thy last end.
That you'll be increased at the last end. You'll become stronger in the last end when you endure. Just like everything else you've gone fight for, your degree and your destiny and that. At the end of it, you know, say you endure what the Lord tell you to do and live the right choice, the right life, and cut off certain things and pull back on certain things.
Right.
Stop the smoking, you know, stop the beating, stop the violence, and you know, stop the cussing out each other for no reason. Hold your tongue a little bit, don't get so angry at the sudden
moment.
You understand? Now wait a second, there's no wisdom outside the Bible, you understand? So read on, Baba Kisha. Read on.
Wherefore,
is garbage.
Wherefore, whatsoever is brought upon thee, take cheerfully.
Right. Was right there. Whatever the Lord bring in you, take cheerfully, because the master one never had no answers.
Right.
Right.
It was always a garbage pit. You know what's better in the Ganges River? I said a nasty water. I know wisdom.
Right.
You don't want no black man. I spoke to that nasty weed. And all they had matter, but I see that nastiness inside their head. The next thing with Ras. I know we culture.
Right.
I see that nastiness. Take that rubber somewhere and burn it tonight.
Right.
You don't know, Bakusha.
And be patient when thou art changed to a low estate.
And be patient, you understand, when you lose all that job here for righteousness' sake, when you lose this, you lose our man, nobody cares, you can give back them things.
That's right.
The right things, you understand?
Right.
Yeah, and then she and all go be, boy, she could be sorry that she did, but she can't come back to you if she get next man. If she take a turn out somewhere and she come back to you, well, no problem. When she get next man, the Lord say, cannot return to me. You lost out. Maybe in the next life you go learn. Or learn how to do right by next brother.
That's right.
Understand? I wait this. Read on, Baba Kisha.
Verse 5. For gold is tried in the fire.
For gold is tried in the fire. Anybody that like that nice gold, all that, if you want it pure, they have to purge all the impurities. I always go through a fire process. The same way the Lord telling you, black man, Hispanic man, Native Indian man, and woman, and child. The Lord is going to bring you to the fire and make you pure.
That's right.
That is what you have to face. Right. Learn how to face the fire and grow strength. That's like when everybody else knows to exercise all of that. You know, your muscles are a tear, put your belly back stronger. Same thing. Same different. No, nothing different. Same sequence. Stop separating. Forget the lying Christian pastors and them, the child molesters and them, the adulterers and them, and you see that teeth and that smiley face and nothing happening. Forget them. And understand they come back to your power. Come back to the practical ways of doing things. The
That's
name
right.
of the school is the Israelite School of Universal Practical Knowledge. You understand?
That's right.
Why? We use anyway, any two, any universal things. That's why I want to learn black man. I want to get some wisdom up inside it. Right? You don't know, Bakusha.
An acceptable man in the furnace of the facility.
An acceptable man because they don't run. When you eat the take, you're taking the heat.
That's right.
And build your strength. Broaden your back. It can be small and nasty. Your back can get broad too.
That's right.
The Lord can get that. Seek for the strength of the Lord.
That's right.
Not the strength of Egypt.
That's right.
Garbage and you being a second class citizen, and whenever they decide, the budget don't fit you, they hell with you. Forget out and come back to your power. You're good and broke. Read on, Baba Kisha.
Verse 6. Believe in him, and he will help thee.
Right.
Order thy way aright.
That's right.
And trust in him.
Order your way aright. Trust in the Most High power. The government is not the solution. It never was. You understand? Trinidad is 500 years old.
Right.
You understand? I know we have paid attention to that. And you know who surrounded this place up before? And who the government take it away from? They carry out the same policies. Rappers.
Right.
Murderers.
Right.
Molesters.
That's right.
Drug dealers.
That's right.
I said that's Satanists.
That's right.
You understand? The command here on Kenya garbage. I said that's swingers.
That's right.
No integrity.
That's right.
Liars. That is who run this place. That is the mother you have for Trinidad and Tobago. CT&T. Nah, don't get kicks. Come back to righteousness, come back to rulership. We in a slave land. Doesn't mean we have to follow the customs of the slaves or the slave master. The hell with that. I ain't not taking no legs. Take your legs all you want. I ain't not taking none. And why is it I take? We don't, Baba Kisha.
Verse 7. You that fear the Most High, wait for his mercy.
Right.
And go not aside, lest you fall. All
right. You that fear the Most High, wait for his mercy. When the Lord say, hey, I not gonna get too much. I know, wicked man. You enough to get enough strength for the next time. Believe right. And learn how to deal with things. You appreciate what you get as well. You won't score nights, you understand?
That's right.
You will appreciate the people in your life. And have some value for the man and sister behind you. You understand?
Right.
The person not coming up behind you, the person in front of you. Now you understand to heal back your communities. As you have a care now. You understand? That demon that fights sisters to be selfish. You push that out, you understand? And be a whole lot less selfish. All that, you understand? More mindful. You understand? Now you have to take care of that. Now you have to deal with it. That wisdom.
Right.
That don't exist nowhere else outside this Bible. and the high speaker and the commander general.
That's right.
Understand? You don't have a shot.
Verse 8.
When?
You that fear the Most High.
Right.
Believe him.
Right.
And your reward shall not fail.
And your reward ain't failing. The Lord say, when you come back to me, do this I say to do, I will show you how real that windows of heaven is, and I'll pour out your blessing. You understand? All the time you hear about it, you never see it, then you will understand what's going on. I don't want more millions of dollars. I want peace, you understand, and everything that they need to have. You know that the mercy and no devil, and no child molester, no nasty, disgusting, corrupt politician. You know that they mercy. You can live free now and stop lying for them and living a lie. You understand? Oh, that Paul, spend my time. Shalom.
Yeah, Musa and Christ, Musa and Christ.
Listen well to what I tell. No calling can cause pain. Something that a rebel knows very well. Can't you tell I was sent from the Lord?